Yes. Pucks. Anti fucking Pac-Man. Best fucking producer in Leeds. No doubt. Bangers. Anti GP. Anti KG. Anti the connection KGP. Fuck the haters. And I ain't even going in on this one, I ain't even putting the effort in, they're not worth my time. So no ad-libs, no nothing, just one take. Most man in the scene right now are fully on hating, ridiculous, but fuck it. You can carry on hating GP all day, cause it's like giving dicks to sluts, we love it. I go on Facebook and see a status that's blatantly indirect. Muppets, I told one bitch don't push it, she must be blind, couldn't see what I typed, cause she won't listen into nothing. I swear that I told her I would expose her. She got tagged in a status, hail is a hood rat. Ooh, got a lot of people fussing. Me, I don't do indirects, I am the realist. And I swear to God I heard she been fucking. And I know one guy who's busting, and he knows a few guys that have touched that pussy. This ain't poker, I ain't bluffing. When I say I'll do something, I'll do something. And I wasn't even on a beef ting this year, but if it comes to arranging a clash between KGP and the guys that he's speaking about, well, trust it ain't gonna be us that's ducking. Panic, I'll show you the meaning of panic. If you want it, come and bring it in a minute. You will see that I'm a savage, cause I'm on it, I will win it, I will diminish a man a minute with lyrics. And when I finish, I'll be like, I don't really know you to rip into your bullets and count yourself lucky. John Rusher Brown, sitting goes for you, but I'm waiting for your bunny bum gums to come slut stut or something. I'm sick of these haters. So many in such a small amount of time. Wow. I'm sick of these haters. I swear they've got to be jealous, cause they ain't got skills like us. I'm sick of these haters. Why don't you do something productive with your life, you fucking losers? Anyway, this verse is for haters in general. Look, you can hate on me cause you make me go harder, harder. But if you wanna go next then disrespect, I'm guessing you pussies don't have a clue about karma. I pull out the pen and the pad and I get busy like the strippers in Scarborough. Then I wet it up like the liquid that surrounds and allows the captain of a boat to bring the ship into the harbour. Chapper than the cutthroat that they use on my head when I take a trip into my barbers. Put on the walking around in Mexico, zipped up in a parker. And I can sense a snake a mile away, I get a feeling, Peter Parker. And I'm meeting people that I know half of will hate cause they ain't fucking larger. Them gays can make like bananas and split. Unless you wanna do it like this, you really wanna prove you ain't a hater and reverse the way that I say you ain't shit, then put your skills where your mouth is and prove me wrong. I don't understand how we've got the haters without the paper, without the fame and without the name, all big up in bright lights if we've got haters. No, imagine what it's gonna be like if we actually get signed, guys. Just run that shit through your mind, right, and tell me you ain't gonna be fresh. Let's do this anyway, standard, killer grind pirates, L-double-E-D-S, Manny, Knots and Chef, fuck the haters, watch for the success. I'm sick of these haters. I'm actually getting fucking sick and tired of them right now. I'm sick of these haters. Constant digs, constant fucking aggravation. I'm sick of these haters. But it's cool though, cause for every hater there's like at least two fans. I'm sick of these haters.